Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you how to add fingerprint in your Huawei P30 Lite device. So let's take a look how to do that. In order to do that, you all know that Huawei P30 Lite fingerprint placement in backside. So you have to use this place for unlock your device. So now I'm going to jump over the settings section, and then you will find here security and privacy, and then you will find here fingerprint ID, and then in the upside you will find here fingerprint management. Simply click over there, and then if your device don't have any other alternate way to unlock, you have to add the alternate way to unlock your device. So I'm going to choose here change unlock method. I'm going to choose my favorite one, pattern, and then I'm going to draw my pattern here. Again, I'm going to draw my pattern to let this device confirm, and then I'm simply click on done. So now it's going to give me option to add my fingerprint. So I'm going to choose this new fingerprint, and then you have to place your finger right over there. So I'm going to use this finger to unlock my device. So I'm going to put my finger here, and this device is going to recognize my finger. So I'm just push this that place and up, try like this, just push and pull out, and again try to put my finger, and now complete your fingerprint. So I'm just completely touching that place with my that finger to recognize the device, and later on I can unlock my device with fingerprint. So already this device is registered with my this finger. So I'm going to click on OK, and I'm going to go on main menu, and I'm going to lock this device, and now I'm going to use my this finger to going to unlock. So you see, just I lock my device, and immediately whenever I'm going to touch this, this device is going to very fastly unlock. So this is how you can add fingerprint in your Huawei P30 Lite device. Maybe somehow some cases you want to add more finger, or you want to remove your finger and give someone else your device, you want to sell, etc. How you can remove your previous finger registration. It's really easy and simple. Same way, go on settings section and then click security and privacy, and then click on fingerprint ID, and then click on fingerprint management, and you have to unlock that you are the owner. So you have to unlock, and then you'll find here if you want to remove your previous finger, you can choose your finger and click on delete. If you want to add more fingerprint in this place, you can add up to 5 fingers. So I'm going to register with another finger. So this is how you can add fingerprint in your Huawei P30 Lite device. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.